I took what he said today. I mean, this guy, he is an in-your-face type of guy, as we already know. And he's going to bite your kneecap off. And now he's like, hey, an alpha knows when to step aside for the betterment of the team. God bless you, Mac. And Alpha, and he said, Art, I want you to put that tweet up if you could find it from this morning. It was a tweet from, I'm trying to think who did it. There it is.
Lions, Stacey Dales. Lions' new head coach, Dan Campbell, when asked about final roster decisions between he and GM Brad Holmes, a true alpha knows when it's time to concede.
Now, and then look at the cost. Look at, put that back again, Art, and look at the next take. And who says it? Diana Russini of ESPN. And what does she say?
OMG.
OMG. This guy has a reputation already. Bite your kneecap off. And I'm going to play you what Colin Cowherd said about this guy as well.
Hey, whenever you want to relinquish to the alpha at the table, then maybe like I can put you a little bit in front of what this is going on to
from an athlete's
point of view.
It's all you.
Absolutely, right? Love it. Absolutely love it. And what I read out of that, a true alpha, so one of the fact is that it even tells me more of these guys know exactly what they want to create. It's sort of what we're trying to create here. Now, I think the more that I hear Brad Holmes, the GM, and people can say that he's stepping around answers and not giving a big answer, but no, he's giving me, both of them are giving me everything that I need to know, right? Because a true alpha does know when to relinquish, because what does a true alpha have? He knows what he's good at, and he's got other alphas or sigmas or, you know, betas, and he figures out how the team works. Because it's not about his roar. His roar is going to matter because it's that bite that he gets that attention. You bring up national people like Stacey Dales and Russini, and you bring stuff up like that, is that it works out perfectly because you're absolutely right. There's a reputation, yeah. And you know what? It's about time the Lions started acting alpha, and if they're going to do it, it's got to start from the head coach. But you know where it starts from? This goes back to the top. This goes back to Sheila. I don't care, sitting in meetings, doing everything else, because she's brought in the guys to more of her image, to everything else, and I absolutely love it. And I'm not, it's not eating the butter or anything. It's like putting on the jersey,
yeah,
right underneath and waiting. But I know what is about to happen, and it's different this time to me because they don't have all the answers. But they have answers to where they're at. Last year at number three, these guys were, we got it made. We're too good. These guys are going, no, we'll see what happens. And I trust them. I trust this regime.
I hope that is the case. I don't know if I can fully say that I trust them. But I will say this about Sheila Fornhaff that I do like. She's really sticking to her guns and what she says. You know, I mean, I didn't really think that they were going to get rid of Matt Patricia. She said if expectations weren't met, they were going to get rid of him. She really did come in and shake things up. So I do like what I'm seeing from her over the last 8-9 months. We've got a lot more Lions talk to come. So don't go anywhere. You're listening to The Hook on Woodward Sports Network.
Morning, Art. Morning, D-Mac.